Moving out of Baghdad, the British forces have claimed effective control of Basra after killing more than 300 Iraqi troops. British Defence Secretary Jeff Hoon has said there were strong indications that southern Iraq's commander and Saddam's cousin, Ali Hassan al-Majid, known as Chemical Ali, have been killed. Meanwhile, the U.S. Central Command has said that special forces are carrying out unconventional warfare throughout the country.
After days of fighting, the British forces are massing Iraqi paramilitary forces to leave the city.
U.S. President George Bush and British Prime Minister Tony Blair are meeting in Belfast, Northern Ireland, for the third summit in as many weeks. The discussions are expected to center around the war in Iraq, the final stage battle plans, and the post-war administration and aid. Other West Asian issues in Northern Ireland will also figure in the talks.
Earlier reports from Kuwait had said war sentiments.
An all-party meeting in New Delhi failed to arrive at a consensus on the exact wording of a proposed resolution on Iraq to be passed in the parliament. The meeting was convened by the Lok Sabha Speaker Manohar Joshi. The Speaker has called for another meeting of all the party leaders in his chambers on Tuesday morning at 10:30 to try and break the deadlock.
After the Lok Sabha was adjourned twice in the day following the opposition